Hey Scorpios, hi, I'm back. Thank you guys for watching my channel, She's Got the Gift. Scorpio Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus placements. Hey y'all, I'm back with an energy check-in. Thank you guys for all your likes, your comments, and your subscribes. I appreciate you. Thank you for being patient with me. I am kind of busy, so this is a quick energy check-in, okay, Scorpio? Please take the parts that resonate with you and leave the rest for other people. If you are seeking a personal at this time, Scorpios, I am just an email away, and that could be found in my description box below. Please be aware of scammers at this time, baby, because they is out here hot, okay? Also, what could be found in my description box below is my P.O. box, my Amazon wish list, and also everything you need to know about that beautiful rose company right there. Yeah, you guys already know, so I ain't gonna get too much into it. They go by the name Rose Forever. They're based in New York, okay? They have amazing sales and discounts going on. I also have a discount code to pass down to you guys. It'll be posted in the description box below, okay? Thank you, Rose Forever. We appreciate y'all. Scorpio Spirit, thank you. White light, holy angels, I call upon you to guide me. Thank you for using me as a vessel. We're grateful. Protect us at this time. No weapon being formed to go against me and my foundation shall prosper. Scorpios and their foundation shall prosper. We rebuke all black magic, evil entity, and spell that is being sent. Return to sender, please. Energy check-in for Scorpio Spirit. Current energy for Scorpio. Energy check-in for Scorpio. Okay, so what's going on, Scorpio? Temperance here. Your angel showing up. This could have something to do with you dealing with the Sagittarius too. But this is divine protection. So whatever comes out in your reading, Scorpio, just know that it's right timing. Your angels are working on this over T to get something done. Over T. O-T. Show me more, Spirit. You got the Queen of Swords showing up here. Something that you're serious about, something that you've been working on, something that you've been being very patient with. Justice is showing up too. You got Sagittarius out here and Libra strong. You're receiving something here, something that you know you, it's like you already know that something is coming, Scorpio, and this is just like your confirmation. But show me more, Spirit. Divine timing here. Yeah, some type of news coming in. Something that you've been patiently waiting on is coming in. Four of Pentacles. Some type of wealth. Show me more. They're telling you to hold your money for something too. Show me more, Spirit. Look at this. You got the Emperor showing up with the Queen of Cups, baby. Some type of entrepreneur ship that you own here. A couple of you guys could be self-employed. This could have something to do with the Aries, a Sagittarius, or a Libra. Some type of news coming in. They want you to, your angels want you to prepare for it though. Something that you've been waiting for, this big move that you've been wanting to do. This is why they're saying hold your money, because out of nowhere, it's like something comes to you. Something, and it's coming quick, Scorpio. You know it though. At the bottom of this deck, you got Two of Swords here, the Knight of Wands with the Hanged Man. Ace of Pentacles. That's the door, you guys, making that sound. Excuse me. What was that card back there? Let me see, Scorpio. The Knight of Swords in reverse here. Something you don't see coming here, Scorpio. It's something that you want, though. Something that you're real passionate about, something that you've been working on for a long time. I feel like a couple of you have inheritance coming in as well, too. What's going on with this divine timing? What's that work for Scorpio right now, Spirit? Clarify temperance. This is something that you're serious about, though. You're not playing about whatever this is. Show me more, Spirit. Temperance. Clarify temperance for Scorpio. Whole deck upside down. Angels want you to wait for something. Angels want you to know that they're preparing something for you here. Don't jump on the first thing smoking. You got the Page of Wands here with the High Priestess. Some type of message here. Temperance for Scorpio Spirit. Eight of Wands in reverse. It's like whoever this person is that's coming towards you with this information, I feel like you don't believe it or don't accept it or leave it on red. They're cautioning you about something here when it has something to do with the fire sign. Show me more, Spirit. It could be a Sagittarius, the Magician. Show me more. The Page of Wands here again with the Five of Swords. So this is some type of jealousy. This is some type of winning at all costs, or like trying to stop you at something or trying to beat you at something here. I feel like there's some very manipulative news or information coming in from a Sagittarius. This could be a Virgo or a Gemini, but they're telling you don't trust it. Your angels got your back on this situation here. Divine timing is at play. So whatever this is with the Eight of Wands showing up here in reverse, you're feeling stuck, or you're not being able to move, or you're not being able to take action on something. It's because your angels are doing this. Your angels are behind closed doors knocking something down for you. You got a jealous fire sign. This could be an air sign right here. This doesn't have to be you, this Queen of Swords. It could be a Libra. What's this Queen of Swords about? This is somebody like that's real fair though. They not playing. This is what this energy is here coming in. This feminine energy. It could be an air sign. They not playing. They real serious about something at this time. Show me more about this Queen of Swords for Scorpio, Spirit. Show me more about this Queen of Swords for Scorpio. Queen of Pentacles. Four of Wands. This could be someone's wife. Show me more on this, Spirit. What's going on with this Queen of Pentacles? You got clarifying the Queen of Swords here. You got the Queen of Pentacles, the Four of Wands, and the Ten of Pentacles. Some of you are finna come into a windfall of money, Scorpio. Whoever is manifesting a house is coming. This is your angels letting you know something is coming. The reason why you stuck or you can't move the way you want to move, something about timing here. You still got people that's still out trying to come after what you've worked for, because it's like a manifestation that you got going on here with the Temperance and the Magician. But then you had this jealous energy here trying to stop you, trying to one-up you here, trying to harm you, trying to hurt you. They telling you this message that's coming in from this fire sign. They could be young, 33. Like, the age range is from 33 to 38, whoever this person is. But it's like you can't believe this person. You can't trust this person. Your angels are saying, don't worry about it. You're being blocked from somebody for a reason. Or you're not able to make this move just yet because they still have people that they still have to take down for you. It's like they're defending your household, or like your angels got watching your household, some type of money. This is also giving me this energy too, Scorpio. I'm not no killer, but don't push me. Don't back down. It's like somebody want to see you fail. Whoever this jealous energy is that's trying to one-up you or beat you at something here, they want to see you fail. Continue to stand strong here. Guard your household, like what you stand for, who you stand for as a person is coming up with this Queen of Swords here for a reason. This could have something to do with the earth sign, some type of household situation. What's this news coming in, Spirit? What's this Page of Wands about? clarify the Page of Wands. This could be a jealous masculine here. I'm talking to my Scorpio feminine. This could be a jealous masculine here that's trying to stop you with this Eight of Wands showing up in reverse. It's like they plan here. They're showing up as the Magician, whoever this person is. This could be a Gemini. This could be a Sagittarius or a Virgo. They showing up as the Magician, though. This person is very manipulative. They know how to get what they want out of people. They're real jealous of you, though. It's something to do with your stability here and the money that you're making. Somebody sees that you're real serious and you're not playing about it. This person is real jealous. I don't know why this... Okay, what's this Page of Wands coming? What is this Page of Wands, Spirit? I don't know if they're cautioning you about this masculine here that's watching your house. Show me more, Spirit. What's this Page of Wands? Ace of Pentacles. Yeah, Scorpio, you got some type of money coming in. And whoever this jealous person is, they know that the money is coming to you. This been your energy for a minute, too. You got a masculine that's scooping around. They trying to get something. This could be a new job opportunity. Something about it where it's going to, like, increase your income like real big. Somebody has a lot of money coming in. This could be very specific for a couple of you guys. Somebody has a lot of money, or this is a job opportunity that's going to land you a lot of money. You got a jealous masculine here that's showing up as a page that's not on your level, because you over here as a Queen of Pentacles. You and the Queen of Swords and the Queen of Pentacles energy. Like, you're not playing about what you out, like your destiny, like your name. You're not playing about this. Somebody sees that. They're like, they can't compare to you. Scorpio, this masculine. You got a jealous masculine on your hand, Scorpio. This is the second time I'm going to tell you this. Watch out for this person. This person ain't no good. What's the Four of Pentacles? You got justice out here. So every end of temperance, everything will definitely be okay. But stay out the way to try to, like, stay out the way to prevent, you know what I mean? Things to, from stay out the way so that things could stay where they at. You don't want things to escalate because you're on your way up out of somewhere. You're on your way to bigger and better things. And someone else is going to be stuck here. The more black magic they playing, the more manipulation, like whatever this person over here got going on, it's clear they just trying to do, like, this person to hurt anybody, Scorpio. This could be a lover of yours. This could be anybody. This could be an air sign, a Gemini, a Virgo, or a Sagittarius is showing up. A masculine over here that's jealous of you because you're not... It's like this person wants to stop you because they're stopped. They're not moving. They're coming up as a page. They don't have anything going for themselves. And then they're watching you, okay, succeed in life. And then it's like at a rapid pace. Whatever this is, it's coming to you. It's rapid. Somebody is jealous. They watching you. It's a masculine. I'm talking to a feminine Scorpio. You got a new job opportunity coming too, Scorpio. What is this Four of Pentacles about, Spirit? Why do you want Scorpio to hold on to that money? What's coming in? What's this Four of Pentacles about, Spirit, for Scorpio? The High Priestess. Look at that. Show me more. They want you to keep something a secret. Two of Pentacles. And the Two of Cups. So not only you getting some type of inheritance or a windfall of money, but you got new love coming up too. And they want you to keep it a secret. This partnership here, you guys could, like, start working together. Something about, like, y'all gonna start working. Whoever this offer is coming from, it could be from an earth sign. You guys' destiny is to work together. This boss has been watching you, Scorpio. They like how you operate. This boss is watching you. They like how you operate, for sure. Whoever this man is, this man could be an older Aries. something about this guy too. He something about the hands being dirty, but it's like from working on cars or doing construction. This person could be a construction worker. This person could work on cars. They do something. This man do something with his hands. This man is very spiritual as well, Scorpio. They see it's something about you that they see. You see how this Emperor here is looking at this Queen of Cups. He sees something about you that nobody else see, or he know. He know that you're hip to what he's hip in, because you see all of the protection bracelets that he's wearing too, and he's eyeballing you. He know what you know. So you guys are similar. You guys are supposed to work together. They telling you to keep your money. Keep your money a secret here. They telling you to keep a relationship that's coming towards you a secret. This is your karma, your good karma. While this person over here, this masculine, I don't know if you left this masculine. This masculine could be a brother, an uncle, anybody. This could be a feminine operating her masculine energy because she mad and she real angry because you keep succeeding. They are going to come in though with messages. Whoever this person is that's showing up as this Page of Wands, but this Eight of Wands here is showing up in reverse for a reason. They lying about something with this magician out here and this Five of Swords. It's to do something out of spite. It's to do something to get back at you. It's to do something to make you mad or make you angry. Somebody is like just trying to get you up out of your element. You are succeeding and exhaling in life too fast. This is a good read overall. Good energy check in overall here. Your angels want you to know that we working on something for you here. Divine timing is at play in your work life, your love life. You got a windfall of money coming in, but it's for a house. I feel like whoever is manifesting the house is for you to get that house. Somebody's mad. I'm picking up on their energy. This masculine is mad. Okay. Justice here. You did something. You paid your karmic due or something here. Whatever it is that you did, Scorpio, pat yourself on the back. Whatever shit you had to go through, it's like people was doing all type of shit. People was trying to stop your money here. People was trying to like get in your head to make you scared. People was trying to make you feel like ain't no love out there for you. Whoever this magician is, a Gemini, a Sagittarius, or a Virgo, that they telling you when this message come in from them, ignore it, keep it pushing, because they doing something here. They're trying to win at all costs or try to stop you from moving on, whoever this person is. But you got something immaculate out here coming towards you. Something that can't, this is divine time and this is God's work right here. So this is a good read. This is what I have for you, Scorpio, for your energy check-in. It could be an Aries coming towards you here. That's been watching you. This is definitely a boss. This is somebody that sit in the cut and sees you doing something and they want to work with you, Scorpio. With all this money that's coming in, they telling you hold on to it, keep it a secret, balance it out. Do not spend your money. They telling you do not spend no money. You master something. The end of all those worries here, those forks in the road. Yeah, look at this. You master something here. Controlling your feelings, looking damn good at something, what you're doing. And then it was like all type of shit was being thrown at you, but you was dodging bullets. Somebody mad, a masculine. You got a masculine mad because they can't compete. You doing better than this masculine over here. He's showing up as a page. He ain't got no money. It ain't no money over here. It ain't nothing showing up for this person but jealousy and trying to stop you at something. Period. This is what I have for you, Scorpio. I hope this was helpful. And I hope you got some type of clarity on this. You got nothing but blessings coming towards you. Open your hands because all these blessings is coming for you, Scorpio. They got your name written on it. Period. Don't forget to hit the like, the comment, and subscribe button. I love y'all. I'm going to talk to y'all later, okay? Peace.